Writing this next song called I Surrender. I went through a time of my life where I was abused by my stepmom and my real father. Locked in a room with no food to eat for 2 days. For 2 years in Canada, my form of survival was to go out in the streets and beg for food and to steal from the shops. For 2 years in Canada, I was living in fear. I reached the stage where I just wanted to commit suicide. But when God has plans for you, I was told that I'll be worthless, that nothing good will ever come of me. But for Isaiah 29 verse 11 says, Jeremiah 29 verse 11, for I know the plans I have for you. Plans to bring you hope. And when I was writing this song, how to learn to surrender everything, even though through my difficulties, and God showed up because He had plans. God has plans for each one and every one of you in here. Don't give up and trust in Him. my